justify. This is not a secret meant to keep.
Hi guys, Captain Ken Biemiller from Off the Hook Charters in Lake Ontario, Rochester, New York. Welcome to this episode of Torpedo Salmon School. Today, I just want to quickly talk about the versatility of the Torpedo Weights. Often, you know, I know you guys are listening to the radio and what the captains are talking about or what depths they've got working. And the greatest thing about the Torpedo Weights is their versatility. You can turn any rod you have into that depth. It could be just a random rod that you have on the roof rack that's got mono on it. It could be a wire rod. Could be a dipsy rod that you want to add additional weight to the dipsy diver. You know, if you've got guys that are out in 150, 200 foot of water and they're picking those big fish up way down deep, beyond 200 feet, you've got the option. Don't be afraid to utilize those weights. You can use a CUDA weight, put it on a mono line and get it down, you know, 125 feet, not a problem. So use them for their versatility. If you have any further questions, please give me a call at 585-750-8874 and I'll be happy to talk to you more about it. And when I was dead, you gave me new-